Hi, welcome to the 23rd chapter in Selenium using C Sharp. In this video, we are going to discuss about actions in Selenium WebDriver. This video is brought to you by Ankpro Training. For the latest updates, subscribe to our channel on YouTube. Now let's see the agenda of this video, actions class and methods of actions class. Now let's see what is actions class. Advanced keyboard and mouse actions are performed by using a action class. Selenium has a built-in ability to handle the various types of keyboard and mouse events. In order to do action events, we need to use org.openqa.selenium.interaction namespace. The user-facing API for emulating a complex user gestures use the Selenium action class rather than using a keyboard or mouse directly. This API include the actions such as drag and drop, move to element, plenty of methods are there. For that we need to create the object of the action class, that is action is equal to new action, and we need to pass the parameter driver. See, these are all the methods present in the action class. Now let's see one by one. Click, double click, click and hold, context click, drag and drop offset, key down, key up, move to element, move by offset, release, send keys, build and perform. Now let's see what is build and perform. Build builds the sequence of action. The build method is used to compile all the listed actions into a single step. We have to use build when we are performing a sequence of operations, and no need to use only if we are performing single action. And next one is perform. Perform performs the currently built action. It is used to execute the actions, and it is a convenience method for performing the actions without calling a build first. This is what build and perform methods. The possible interview questions on this video is, which are the different methods present in action class? Subscribe to our channel on YouTube, like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter and join our group on LinkedIn. And finally, don't forget to give your feedback in comment section, and I'm going to explain all the methods present in the action class in the upcoming video in detail. Thank you.